With Chris Singleton, I'm John Shum. Thanks for joining us. We're in the sixth and nobody out. That one drilled left field. Alvarez calls it in, and there's one away.
The right fielder, number three.
Now here is Harper. And that one hammered. That's back there. And gone!
He's putting on quite the show at the dish here in this one, and he's just so locked in with this swing, and he's just not missing right now. Three-homer game, man, it's so special. And I tell you what, it's a lot of fun watching him pull it off as well.
Two down.
As good as he's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand, you cannot hang a breaking ball right there. Lucky it stayed in the ballpark.
In the air, right field. Tucker should have it. He's got it. And that'll do it. Welcome back. Michael Brantley to start things off. Base hit. So a man on base to start the inning. Slides, but it gets by him.
Every now and then, you'll see a right fielder try to throw off that runner at first. The hitter takes offense to it.
Well, nobody ever tried to throw you out at first.
Just the second baseman every time I'd roll over on the ground.
Alvarez stands in now. One looks ball. At that one no inside. Sight. In for a strike, and it's one and one.
Now this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap, but you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Yeah, they get the out on Alvarez, and there's one down.
Now batting the second baseman,
Jose Altuve, up to hit here.
Altuve.
And the first ball pitch inside. Misses for ball one. Sing you some numbers fun with Taijuan Walker, originally drafted by the Mariners. His number was four. Brantley over at first with one away. The 1-1 is fouled off. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. Brantley on his way to third. The throw in. Safely into second. He's got a double. Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind the way that he's scored.
And now this is down for a base hit. The run comes in to score from second, and they trail by one. In with a one-out triple as that puts the tying run at third.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Kind of a fluky triple because it wasn't exactly barreled up, but he went with the pitch the best he could, and you have to love the hustle out of the box.
Next offering is in for a strike. That's a little bit low.
Home plate umpires trying to tighten things up a little bit.
Line and a base hit into right. In comes the runner from third, and we're locked up at 11.
Comes through with RBI. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and
he's going. First offering, runner goes. Swing and a miss. Realmuto throws that in time. It's a stolen base.
When you're trying to swipe a bag against an elite level arm behind the plate like this guy, you better get a great jump and hope that your speed can finish this job. That was a great jump right there. Really nice steal of second base.
The 0-2 stays alive. High in the air, out to right. That's out number two.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but a competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at-bat.
And first offering is fouled off. Runner leads away at second. High fly ball out towards left field. Schwarber going back, racing back some more. Pulls it in on the warning track. The Astros turn to a new arm on the mound, Rafael Montero. He last pitched 2 days ago. And now it is JT Realmuto. Swing and a drive. This one is crushed. No doubt about it. And here in the late stages, they have the lead. He sends it out of here. His 17th of the year. And they jump out front. It's 12-11. This is Bryson Stott. Ground ball right side. Fires over to first. And that's the first out. Nice recovery after giving up the homer. So digging in, Derek Hall. On a line, base hit.
And that hit carries a little extra meaning, Boog. It keeps his hitting streak going. He is dialed in at the dish right now.
I don't think there's a more confident hitter in all of baseball right now. Looks like he's expecting to second. There's one. The throw is wild, and it gets away. And, oh, no, it's out of play. Just a terrible throw there.